People were arrested today in downtown Kampala as part of a police operation to enforce standard operating procedures aimed at halting the spread of COVID-19. The arrested were found conducting business with some who had opened their shops and were selling openly despite an ongoing lockdown for 42 days. Let's have a look at that.
If I enter right now, then you tell me why I'm selling posho. What is here? Does it look like posho?
As the country nears the end of the 42 days national lockdown, it has been observed that members of the public are increasingly abandoning the lockdown guidelines. According to the police, many people have come back to the city center and are conducting business as usual. Many are hawking and vending merchandise along the streets and in the corridors of the locked buildings.
Now, let me enter.
For this reason, the Uganda Police Force has relaunched operations to ensure that the number of people in the city is reduced. During their operation today, a number of automobile spare parts shops, mobile money outlets, and roadside restaurants were found open. These were ordered to close immediately.
Who is the owner of that shop? Who is the owner of that shop? Who can represent the owner?
At the MTN service center at ShopRite in the city center, those who had lined up for the service were ordered to leave immediately, as according to the security personnel, they were breaching the COVID-19 SOPs.
Start moving! Can you start moving, man? Zay, pass here! Pass here! Pass here! Go! Pass here! Go! Move! 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 Are you move?
Along Nkrumah and Nasser Road, over 30 people were arrested for operating business despite the ongoing lockdown. A number of cars were also impounded for accessing the city without stickers.
A lot of people have started flowing into the city, yet they are not among the essential workers that were mentioned by the Ministry of Health. Likewise, few people were found in some buildings, which of course is not warranted according to the SOPs that were issued. Most of these arcades are supposed to be closed down. And 30 people were found along Nasser Road, some who doing drinking work, and others waiting outside the building to get clients to do that kind of work. So basically, we have made sure that they are arrested and they are currently detained at CPS.
The police has vowed to continue with their operations until the lockdown is lifted. Report by Rachel Nachuala for the news in Kampala.